Super Dank 5. We so landed. Shout out to Curtis Jenkins and John Dan Biggins. We did it five times. And shout out to the OG, double OG, triple OG.
never looked to gain acknowledgement or recognition by mentioning anyone else's name. If it was an issue with me and another person, it was an issue with me and another person. Mm-hmm. It wasn't a publicity stunt or a marketing tool. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? And I mean, that's not even, man, that's nowhere near my train of thought right now. Really? You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I mean, back when that was my train of thought, mm-hmm. we didn't have these problems. Mm-hmm. But since, you know, it's well known that that ain't what I'm on right now, then, I mean, you know, it's easy to make those comments or take that approach, you know?
You see it as competition? You are, you
know. I'm sorry.
Come on.
Cut your pigs out, you dig out, broomstick up the ass. I'm all
potato. It's Gucci Mane flair on the CEO. Got more scraps than CB4. It's Gucci Mane flair, I know you heard about that. I done shitted on everybody eating that cat. I done spent $100,000, got it right back. Shout out to my boy, Rock and Throwback. Shout out to Mike Will, cause we rock like that. It's a hood up there, Rookie right there, and Gay back there. Nigga, it's out here, and if you try so icy, we gon' shoot you like a dill.
Oh.